at this where people sing in the serious battles below. Isn't this perfection Grimsby? Out here where the seas meet the skies, surrounded by nothing but water.
Oh, it's simply delightful!
The salt and the skin I love beneath your hair, and the waves say ebb and they flow. We're miles from the shore, and guess what? I don't care!
As for me, I'm about to keep going.
Check! Altitude. Check. Landing gear. Check. Fill the runway.
But I know just who to ask. Hey, Scuttle, look what we found.
Oh, more human caricature, eh?
Come drive. You've come to the right guard.
Can you tell us what it's for?
Oh, this is rare. Ridiculously rare. An insisting condition.
What is it?
It's a dingle hopper.
A dingle hopper?
Yes, commonly used in saloons of the ewe variety. You see those humans, they love to wear the hand tails. Pig, pony, or duck. It's all the same gun. Just a friend here and a twirl in. Voila! A pompadourable design. And all thanks to...
the dingle hopper!
I'll give you a few shells for it.
Scuttle, no.
I'm telling you, kid. I'll be able to see you only get anything more than a few clams. Around the
head off. Scuttle, I'm not selling it. I'm saving it for my collection.
Well, then how's about a swap? I got something stupendous right here. Museum quality, really. Dingle bird, it's not black. Second cousin of the tuba.
It makes music?
I'm just more spoken. It makes music so fantabulous. So absolutely marvelous.
Music! Oh no, the concert! I completely forgot! My father's gonna kill me!
The concert was today?
Yes, come on, Connor! Thanks, Scuttle!
Hey, change your mind, you are selling company first in here.
Benevolent merfolk, creatures of the deep, today marks a special anniversary. For many years ago, on this fateful day, I inherited my father's kingdom and banished the Sea Witch Ursula forever.
Hail King Triton!
And now it's time to celebrate our victory and honor the occasion by introducing our master of ceremonies.
Presenting the court composer, Horatio Valanius Ignatius Crustaceous of
Bath. A morning to you all!
So tell us, what have you in store?
Oh, I got a special song just for the occasion. And it's going to be performed by none other than your seven lovely daughters. I owe this number for my star pupil.
And who might that be?
Your youngest, Ariel. Such a voice, that child. Not as clear as ice. Pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such a magnificent sound since... well...
since Her Royal Highness. May she rest in peace.
You're going to be a proud papa, you'll see. Before she set up for rehearsals once in a while.
Let the merriment begin.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. What do you mean? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Give her the hug.
Fish gardens are be better than that.
Honestly,
I love all my daughters equally.
Oh, please. That answer's as canned as tuna and twice as oily. Arista's prettier than Ariel. Andrina's smarter. Alana's sweeter. Atina's older. And let's face it, Daddy, you're the only male attention Adela's ever gonna get.
And what do you have that Ariel doesn't?
Naked ambition and a willingness to kill.
All right, that's enough. One son, Sebastian. That's too much to hold.
Please, sir, don't go putting your puppy's turn, Debbie.
Oops, sorry, Sebastian.
You might go whipping up a head again by mistake.
Well, look what the catfish dragged.
Darren, I'm so sorry.
Darren,
I just forgot, that's all.
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was
ruined, completely destroyed. This concert was going to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career.
Sebastian.
And now, thanks to you, I'm the laughingstock of the whole kingdom.
We get over a day with a whale ride.
I don't sing backup for anybody.
Mama would be best, but she's gone.
Do you mind?
Ariel, please. You're getting such a gift.
I know. My mother's voice.
It's a wonder it's killing. That demands stewardship and care. So please, for the sake of her memory.
I will, Daddy. I promise.
It was even Ariel's fault that no one else
Seagull's done. Seagull? Seagull? You went up to the surface again?
Nothing happened.
You can mention you aren't one of those barbarians. What are those humans?
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Traps and harpoons. Like or not, Ariel, you're my youngest. My baby. Instead, worry about you the most.
I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my roof, you'll obey my rules.
If you just listen to me for one.
That's the last time you're going to the surface again, understood?
You're so unfair!
Ah, heaven help me. She's headstrong, willful, stubborn as a barnacle.
Teenagers, give him an inch and they'll swim all over you.
I can get off their kingdom, but I can't control my own daughter. She'll learn to fear me. I don't want that. She's her mother's pet. So do I.
If only she were here, she'd know what just to say. She'd gladly and yet gently help that girl to find her way. She'd know what to forbid and what we must allow.
Now, sire, it's difficult, sure, but you got to toughen up. Not like that. For Arya's sake, I'm telling you, that child needs constant supervision. Someone to keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea. Someone to safeguard her every move.
For every dog fighter.
For every side stroke.
For every dive.
And you are just the crap to do it.
Oh, what?
You heard me. From now on, Ariel is your responsibility.
Mine? But your majesty, she's a clever mermaid. I'm just a crustacean. She'll have to pick some hair in the evolutionary scale.
From the
the bottom of my cup. Daddy's such an angel, daddy's such a slave, daddy's such a really pal. She was seaweed and spice, and everything nice, and I dreamed and I schemed out of all the rotten eyes. Daddy's such a princess, how I could compete with some really pal. Just was fell from my shell and back to heaven she went.
Looking around here and think, sure, she's got everything.
of your poor father know about this place?
Oh, you're not going to tell him, are you? He'd never understand.
Child, for my sake, as well as your own, it's that because you're my life in music. From now on, you have voice lessons every day. And you can even take up an instrument. Something ladylike, the harp, maybe?
A ship.
Why, sure. A nice harp made out of greenwood decorated with mother of pearl. Ariel? Somebody's got a nap that goes east to the floor. Ariel!
Yeah. Shoot, 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 sh She lays there like a lox.
She shivers on the fish whites. She always gets to lose her head.
She has lost her head.
And she sighs and she swoons. And she's on her head of tunes.
Even has a sword of blood.
What on earth could it be?
Any hammerhead can see that side at once.
She's out there somewhere, I just know it. I can sense her laughter in the ripple of the waves against the shoreline. I can see her smiling as it settles on the moonlight on the sand. I can feel her waiting just beyond the pale horizon, singing out a melody too lovely to withstand. And her voice is there as dusk is falling. And her voice is there as dawn steals by. Pure and bright, it's always near, all day, all night, and still I hear her call.
And all that gold is gold.
under the water. Yeah, we are looking down in the water, under the sea child. That's what I'm talking about. Ayel, hello? You just miss her, she didn't slip away.
To think she betrayed her own family this way, and she turned her back on her own kind.
She can't help it, sire.
I taught her myself. Now she's turned her back on everything we hold dear. Where is she hiding?
If I only knew.
She keeps secrets from me, Sebastian, not from you. Now take me to her. I know that in my heart, and that's enough. Murderers, all of them.
You can't hate all humans for a few wicked ones.
I won't have you worshipping their rubbish, building a shrine to them. The debris that's always on our wall.
Daddy, no!
Put us on our beckons!
Please, don't!
Never again, Ariel! Never again!
It's because he loves you.
Well, he sure has a funny way of showing it. He can break every treasure I own, but he can't break me.
Yo, you might just go and break his heart.
And you, some friend you are, bringing him here to my secret place?
For your own good, Char. I pray you away from this madness, and soon, you're swimming in some dangerous waters.
She knows about her age.
Oh, she's waiting to grant your
Ariel, darling. It's me, your Auntie Ursula.
I shouldn't be here.
Nonsense, darling, but family.
But Father says you're wicked and hateful.
Yes, but he also says the same about you. We know that's not true, don't we?
Why did he banish you?
The ocean wasn't big enough for the both of us. Now he's driven you away, too.
He doesn't understand me.
But I do, Dumpling. We're so very like, you and I. Gals with ambition. Nothing scares a man more, now does it? Now tell dear old Auntie everything.
I'm in love with someone. A human.
Yes. This prince fellow is quite a catch. The answer is simple. You've got to become human yourself.
Can you help me?
Help you? Why, my dear sweet child, it's what I live for. You have a fun fortune to love like yourself. Also, no one else to choose for. I used to be the best and the nasty. They would kill you, they called me well equipped. But you'll find that nowadays I've bended all my ways. You've repented, see the light, make the switch.
True?
Yes. And I fortunately power its own magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. But that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor magical souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my golden crying spells. Oh, so please, and I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened only twice. Someone couldn't bear the price. And I'm afraid I had to rip them across the glass. Yes, I've had your complaint. Cause I've been sued to the far tragic souls. Now here's my best offer, Bacon. I know a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days, but it's got a proceeding, sort of a squid pro quo. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever.
And if I don't?
Oh, nothing drastic, darling, I'm sure. Oh, look, small print. Your soul is mine forever, and you're doomed to spend eternity in my watery house of glare. Lawyers,
don't you just love them?
Of course, there is one more thing. My fee.
But I don't have anything.
You're not asking for much, darling. Only your voice.
My voice?
Don't be afraid. I have the perfect place for it. Your grandpappy Poseidon gave his trident to your father, but this was his gift, pour moi.
Your magic shell.
So you've heard of it.
Father says it's the source of all your witchcraft.
Nonsense, darling. It's a bauble, a vessel for your voice. Trust me, your legato, the vibrato, even your belt. You're safe and sound in here.
But without my voice, how can I ever-
You have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the power of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of laughter. They think a good gossip is a bore. Yes, a lad is much preferred, but let us not say a word. After all, your voice is idle, flat, bore. Come on, men are a bit impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. Yet they don't avoid it for not a lady. It's she who holds her tongue and gets her man. Come on, you perverted soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy one and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You perverted soul. Sad, watch more. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead. Inside the scroll, fucking jets, and now I've got a voice. Oh.
I'll never see my family again. My father, even my sister.
Now you are pretty born out.
5, 4, 3.
Yes, yes, I'll do it. Where do I sign?
Not just any ink, darling. Use mine.
Take it from a golfer, girls.
I got tons of to play. They give me the Zen and the Zow and one, one, one. That's why I walk with the wiggle and the walk. Cause once you know that word, there ain't nothing you can't do. So let that positivity work for you.
Positivity, but there's no such word.
Dictionary, read the dictionary. Pop, circle, and free, hysterical. Believe you, we I see the work miracles.
See with the dip and the bap and the ba ba boo. You can flip any flap till your wish comes true. The tip is to tap into something that you believe.
See with the dick and the suck and the scissors. See, there ain't nothing you can't be. You see, it's really the upper prerogative.
You simply can't be cognitive.
Then is you just sit there, smack down bottom on your guarantee. That's the way one of these days might as well be shrubbery. Stand right up and dust your feet. And walk real tall up on your own 2 feet. Enjoy your friends and make mistakes. But you've got what it takes.
Majesty.
Have you found her?
No, we searched everywhere, but we found no trace of your daughter.
So keep looking until you do.
Yes, sire.
I never meant to push her ill, Daddy.
I know.
But if she never comes back and I'm forced to sing her solo,
we won't rest, Papa, not until she's home.
Thank you, dear child. Is that philosophy of another one?
Gleams and lovely beyond my wildest dreams.
Good evening. Wow, now I'm the one who's speechless. Hungry?
If it's given, it's been granted to the team.
Wow! like a conversation, except you never ever have to hide. Once you've begun, you speak as one cheek to cheek, toe to toe, heart to heart. And every little step, every single step is one step closer. Another soul for miles and miles.
Nothing is happening.
They spent their money on horseback, then a picnic, but not this, then not so much as a peck on the cheek.
So, how about this weather?
These are going nowhere fast.
24 hours? He'll be married off before April and you keep six.
We gotta do something, quick.
But what?
We got to create the right kind of mood.
Yeah. Something romantical. Like candlelight! It's your room!
Nonsense, it don't take all of that. Everything we need, we got right here. Percussion. String.
She don't got a lot to say, but the song sing about her. And I don't know why, but you die to try. You wanna kiss that girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she want you to. There is one way to ask her. A single word, go on and kiss the girl. Sing with me now. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look at the boy who's shy. Go on, kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? It is a shame, but go on, kiss the girl.
You know, I really ought to know your name. Maybe I could guess. Alexandra. Annabelle? Beatrice?
Ariel, her name is Ariel.
Ariel? Hey, Ariel. That's kind of pretty. Okay, Ariel.
Now's your moment. We don't think in a blue lagoon. Boy, you better do it soon. No time will be better.
Poison brawl!
Anything else you prefer for that time? Very well. Big day tomorrow. Let's get 40 wigs. Prince Eric must choose his bride. Oh, must be so blue. Remember, child, seeker for happiness, you must look for impossible things.
Surprise you if you only.
How could I have perfect?
I wish I could say yes. She is not here.
Why, her father rules all Prussia. She's been to the Midas. She's one of triplets, but they're willing to break up the set.
No!
Grimsby.
You'll be the death of me, boy. What am I to do? Soon the sun will set and your birthday will be over. You must choose someone. Perhaps if we steal ourselves. Take another listen.
Ariel.
Oh, child, you mustn't.
Perhaps I have. I've been just too blind to see it.
Well, that's impossible. She didn't utter a single word.
Really? That's strange. Because I heard every single note, clear as a bell. That must mean something, old boy.
Perhaps it does.
What is that?
Could it be another contestant?
That's it. That's the voice.
Oh, yeah, this is most unexpected.
Anything to turn you against the prince of his kind. But he's shameless. He even
this place, the only place I've ever truly called my home.
I'm the one that fought here, cursing humans. Went all along.
There's good news in people, Daddy. I know, I've seen it.
Even when I couldn't. I'm proud of you, Ariel. Your mother with me, too. Somehow, the blink of an eye, you grew up. Love you very much, Ariel.
It's what she wants, Your Majesty. One and a half.
She won't mind. She'll be right there, keeping us both on course. With your permission, sire, I'd like to make her my wife.
My permission. Ariel can speak for herself.
Yes, Eric! Oh, yes!
Does that make you upset?
Goodness, no. Obviously, she's royalty.